Alabama gets set now for Mackenzie Brennan. Kiana Winston, 9.875 before her.
This is a really strong 1-2 finish for Alabama with Kiana Winston leading into this routine. Beautiful handstand position. Really showing off the position. Bounced a little bit on that kip off of her hips. She might have been a tad short on the final handstand. Nice position in the air. Oh, she didn't need to pipe down. She knows it. She piked just a little too much to come in for the landing, and it caused her to over-rotate. Shoulders way over the bar. Very nice vertical position in that handstand. And the dismount. Now watch right here where she breaks her hip. She's in the stretch position, stretch pike. And that just caused her to over-rotate.